Sup, brothers, I'm GZ2025 Bullet here, and welcome back to Bioshock. Oops, I did not mean that. This is actually really loud. Let me just turn on the volume really quick. Alright, I haven't played this in a while, so the controls may be a little bit messed up for me. Okay, let's see here. Alright, where is she? Oh, there she is. Hold the look, oh. There's Elizabeth. What? I don't really care about that bitch anymore. Oh god. Like I said, I haven't played this in a while, so don't expect me to be good at this. I did not mean. Actually, I can turn that guy. It's mine. Okay, I needed a shock jockey on. Okay, Ouch. What is shooting at me? I am confused. What is going on? Okay. Lots of bullets being thrown. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ooh, weapons locker. Carbines. Nice. Oh, yeah, that is actually nice. Give me that. No ammo. Get that. Oh, okay, whatever. I love the carbine. Alright. But I like the pistol too. But I like the Gatling gun the most. Where is he going? Here's Johnny. What the fuck? Alright, well, never mind then. Face you, I don't know where you are. Sir. All right, well, forget about him. Where? Wait. What? Oh, that's obvious. Okay. And oh, I'm going over here. That's where you are, bastard. Ouch. Oh god. What am I doing? Gatling! Oh, that's gonna be, yep. What is going on? Okay, my sensitivity is really low. Gameplay. No, controller. Sensitivity. All the way. Okay, that's better. Sniper rifle. Ooh. Okay, Oh yeah, we can buy ammo or something. That's how you upgrade. Ammo. There we go. That's... Oops. Oops. And is there... Hand cannon? Where is that? Is there a Gatling gun ammo? No. Wait, was that... Wait. Well, I don't even know what the gun's called. wait, is this... Oh, I need to look for another upgrade machine. Hi, guy.
Hi, guy.
Hi, girl. Okay. Oh, forget about them. Oh, I hear you. There you are. Oh, my God. No! First death, I think. I don't remember, actually. Oh, no, this is definitely not the first death. I remember this now. I remember now. What? Where am I? Okay, I'm here. Alright, that's fine. He popped up from- Oh wait, he went on this thing, didn't he? I don't know. Whatever. Oh yeah, no, he's dead. I think. I don't know. Oh, there you are. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Gatling gun for you. Accurate. That was accurate sounds right there. Alright. I'm assuming I'm going on this. Am I right? I can't really see it. And you guys can't really see either. One sec. Alright, Now, this camera's really pissing me off. One second. Oh, I got a plan. Alright, I fixed it. Me fixie. I'm still lost, though. Okay, I'm going this way. Right? Yep. Broke my legs. Whatever. Don't need them. This way. Right? Yeah, okay. I'll find it from here. Alright, I found it. I'm assuming this is it. Am I going over there? Where am I going? It's not telling me anything. Well, I must be nearby it. Let me try going back over here. No, it is over here. Oh, wait. Can I jump on that? Whee! Oh, fuck. Rescue Elizabeth. Well, I am lost, game. Help me. Bioshock Infinite 2. Oh my god! This game is terrible. That just made a doublet terrible. Everyone's probably yelling at what to do. Like, get on top of these boxes. Teabag the crap out of the boxes. Oh, wait a minute. Can I do that? No. I'm actually confused right now. Oh my! I can do that, can't I? Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I was like smart. There's gotta be something I can latch onto and stuff. I am lost. BioShock Infinite or whoever created BioShock, fix your damn game. I don't care if it's 3 years old or not, fix it. Cause I don't know where to go from here. Alright, yeah, so obviously I have to go in here. On here, yeah. But where? There's nothing to do on here. Besides jump around, latch on the God knows what. Yeah, rescue Elizabeth, okay. Let's see here. Is she in a box? Is she in one of these? I don't understand. I actually don't understand. What am I doing? What do I do? I do not understand. You can't even do. Oh my god. You can't even. Wait, can you even. You can't even go to. Oh. Okay, well, you can't even go over here. Great. I'm confused. I really am. I'll search this barrel. I'll search those barrels. I can't even go in here. What do you want from me? Okay. Okay, yeah. So, right when I get here, it doesn't tell me anymore. Oh. Go this way. Now go over there. Well, you know what? You know what? Fine. I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna wait. 10 hours later. I don't care. I'll wait. I'm patient, damn it. I really am not. Wish I was. Am I supposed to, like, shoot that? Wait a minute. Am I supposed to power this up? Hang on, let me try shooting this. I actually don't understand right now what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, is it gonna tell me? Okay, yeah, you're telling me that. With my clothes. My clothes. Ooh, I can upgrade this to like the max now, I think. I can upgrade those. Like, look at this. What do you expect from me to do? You know, I'm gonna be right back when I find out what to do. Alright, by the way. I didn't figure it out. Yep. I just decided I'm gonna reload, like, the last checkpoint. Because, you know what? I don't know. I honestly don't know. There's nothing to, like, press or anything. I'm assuming there's supposed to be, like, enemies or something there. Or some sort of switch I'm supposed to activate. So, I decided, let's reload the, last checkpoint and see if it fixes anything. Seems like I think I broke my game, which, that's normal. Oh, wait, maybe not. What? Alright, so that's where I was. Hang on a minute. I recognize where I am. Oh, I'm right back here. What a fucking checkpoint. Alright, so they're gonna do something to her. I'm gonna be like, you know what? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna be back when I finish this. I just found out that I didn't even... I was going the wrong way, apparently. Because I wasn't even supposed to go there yet. Now, oh my god, this is... What a game, am I right? Alright. Oh, great. See, how does it work for her? There's not even a switch on there. And we're dead. Almost. Oh, great. Now she saved me? Really? Why? She just said get away from me, and now she's like, you know what? I love you now.
Hey, I'm slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr.
Then why did you save me?
I made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Fainton should be a walk in the park.
Great.
What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt.
Thank you.
And a thug.
A thug, yep.
Also my only means of reaching Paris.
A thug life, girl. Alright, well, that kind of sucked. By the way, I didn't grab my, carbine, even though this is probably where I upgrade it. Yeah, oh my god. Can I still upgrade it, though? I can upgrade my pistol, though. Fuck it. And I can upgrade the clip size for that. Alright, that's cool. Wait, why can't I reload this? You fucker. Explain yourself. Alright, give me my money back, bitch. This bitch just made me spend $400 and oh, crap, I just triggered it. Oh, listen, I'm sorry. Oh, hey, give me those salts. Ouch. Alright. I'm gonna reload the last checkpoint. Mainly because I just wasted $400 on a dick. That was weird. Alright, I made it back. But what I will buy though is clip size for the carbine. Because I don't have that. Yeah, I just wanna see something though. Upgrades. I have that. Yeah, what? By the way, what is my gun called? Is it the volley gun? Looks kinda like it. I want the hand cannon, though. Looks sick. I want the hand cannon. Alright, anyways. Okay. Ooh. Lockpick. That is mine. Ooh, I have 6 now. Health, whatever. And carbine ammo, fill up on this. Hand cannon. I have a feeling we're gonna find a hand cannon here, alright? I'm just saying, if we're going to, like, a gunsmith and crap, we're definitely gonna find one. And I think what I have is a volley gun. I don't know, whatever, I'm just gonna leave that be. Let's go! Where's it? Yeah, right here. Hopefully we can finish this game soon. I'm really looking forward to doing another series. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do it on, though. Actually, now I've got a plan. I got a plan, Action Man. Is that what they say? Lucky, is that what they say? No, he's being boring as usual. Your future is Finkton. I probably said that wrong. Whatever. Fuck you.
Daisy Fitzroy. She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels.
Guess I go over here. Hairpin lock. Nice! That was me. Is that an enemy right there? I can't tell. That's an enemy. Ouch! Holy crap, my shield's broken. Already. Oh, I was gonna turn him into an ally. I need a damage upgrade on that. Sabinia! Get out of here. Please get out of my way! Ooh. I should probably play that. Oh, yeah, okay. I can play that later. Ally, thank you. So it's health, please, though. He doesn't even have a head. He's not even supposed to be alive, scum. You're not even supposed to be alive. No. No, I'm not supposed to be alive either, but whatever. Shut up. Oh, he's gonna kill me. I see health. That's not. That wasn't health. If I'm correct, that was an upgrade thing, wasn't it? Now you're trying to save me? That bitch crazy. Alright. Just saying. She's crazy. Am I all the way back at the beginning? Here? Alright. That's actually kind of good. Because I missed this. Okie dokie, okie dokie, Elizabeth Biddy, Biddy, hairpin lock. Okay, I can go this way as well, I guess. Hurry up, though. Alright, so I guess I can go either way. Now, if I'm correct, like I said, it might be an upgrade thing right here. That wasn't an upgrade thing. That was not. It's only one lockpick? Okay, fine, do it. Shotgun? I don't want that shotgun. Woo! 100 silver eagles. Full in that. Alright, we're good. Now I just need to find my carbine. Oh, money, I'll take that. I'll take it. I'm thinking of making another intro. I really am. And I have a plan for the music of it. I already do. Evil. Actually, we haven't, we didn't get to listen to that other one that we picked up. It was this one, Slates. Games for Slate is talking to me. In the game, by the way.
It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here.
Oh, this. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense.
Why would Slate have it? Her husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. This bastard shall not be raised under this roof. Had me locked in my tower.
Elizabeth.
I just
want to
get out of this city. Please.
No, I wanted to say your shirt's ripped. Okay. Guess we go up. That took a long time to get down. Just saying. Up, I mean. So, if this only takes like 5 seconds to get down, then that's unrealistic.
And I want to share with you. Personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth?
You.
Oh, I, it's the bee.
The bee? Or him?
On vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, bee, the bee. Bee, the bee.
What are you freaking out about? Oh, okay. Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes.
That's not me.
Up for Mr. DeWitt, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, shut up. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate.
You're a stalker.
My associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
Oh, sweet. Blowjob.
I have no idea.
Seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Alright, let's go. Can we go? Oh, look at that guy. I want a statue. So want that statue. That's my statue. You make us stop looking at me like that. No. Stop. What are you looking at? Jesus Christ. So, you're a stalker now, huh? You're a stalker. People are just friend requesting me like crazy. I'm not kidding. I received like 10 friend requests in the past week. I mean, that's a good thing. At least I know this. Probably subscribers. Which is cool. I'm fine with that, by the way. I can only fit 2,000 friends. Don't go crazy. Who are these people? I remember doing something with those people. I remember killing them. Like, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, hey, you're still wearing that thing. Thanks. The upgrade thing? No. What's this?
Mr. DeWitt.
No, lockpick. The fuck?
You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
Hand cannon! Yes! No, give me that. Oh, look at this thing! I called it! I freaking called it! I knew it, because we're going to a gunsmith guy. Give me in here.
I'm so sorry, young miss, but any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Thank you for the hand cannon, though. Really. It's what I'm gonna kill you with later. I promise.
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by the
Can I upgrade this thing already? Huh? What? They're auctioning off something? Because it's not even an auction, they're just saying minutes. Is this an upgrade thing? Nice! Okay, where's hand cannon? There's no hand cannon. What the fudge? Alright, I'm sorry, bro, but it's time for you to go. Oh my god, can I upload this thing? I don't think I saw an upgrade for this. Yeah, no, there's not. Okay. Whatever then. Okay. Let's see. Where do we go? I wanna hold this hand cannon. It looks sweet. Not that way. Okay, I can get medkits over there. What the hell is this? Are they after me? Alright. Oh, it's a one-shot? Dude, this thing's beast. This thing is beast. Oh, I'm already loving this thing. Oh, God. I heard that. Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's over here somewhere. Oh, my God. This thing is amazing. Oh, jeez. Oh, it doesn't one-shot these things, though. It three-shots them, though. I missed one of the shots. Dude, this thing is amazing! Oh, I can't wait to get like a damage boost and crap on this. I don't even know if it's gonna have those. My shit's about to break. About to break. Oh god, where? Balls. What? Oh, there you are. Somewhere down there. Somewhere, I don't know where. Die. How good is this now? Alright, still the same. I'm gonna stick with this thing. This thing is amazing! Okay, I guess I can go up there. Let's go up here. Yeah, you better wait down there. Ooh. Lockpick 8, let's go. Did you just say chin up? What the fuck? Can I go in here now? I don't even know where I go. Hang on. Where? Oh, this way. That's not it. Oh. Can I go in there? Oh yeah, let's go. Oh, here's a thing. Girl, Daisy.
I have a pressing need to speak to this so-called false shepherd, stirring up so much trouble.
No.
We got enough problems without this damn fool shooting up the city and blaming it all on the fox. So if he's amiable, yeah, he might be just the fellow we need for our immediate concerns.
Are they talking about me? Enter gun shop, let's go. By the way, I'm gonna have to end the video after we enter this gun shop. But I think she was talking about me, because I'm blaming everything on them. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna end this episode here. Quite a long episode, I must say. If you guys have enjoyed this episode, then make sure to do stuff. I mean, when I say that, I mean like hit like and stuff. Because that means that you guys like my content. And I really do appreciate the likes and the views. Tell people my game, my videos, my stuff, you know, they're available. Are they available? I don't know. Anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe to Come Out True Brother. And anyways, that's gonna be it for me. Peace.